We do a lot of research. Let's do a needs assessment. La la la. You know, you look into all the development. How many have strategic plans that just sit there? Okay, you develop curriculum. Does it get used? You develop a mission and vision statement. But are you implementing it day to day? Okay, and then at the end of the implementation is the evaluation cycle. Are we really doing this? Or why the heck did we just spend $100,000 updating our strategic plan? You know, like, I don't get it. Evaluation completes the circle. It's very important, and it shouldn't be something to me, because I love evaluation, I don't think it's something that should be thought about at the end. But there's a lot of times people are like, oh my God, the final report after 3 years of this grant is due in a month. Can you please come and look at all of our data? I'm like, are you totally serious right now? And the chances that they have good data that they've collected all 3 years, the same form or the same instrument, is like low. So we usually have emergency evaluation.